In this video, I will present how to change the projection of a shapefile in ArcGIS. First, we open the ArcMap. Then we input the shapefile. I already input the shapefile. Now we click on Arc Toolbox. Here we see its projection. Here its projection is WGIS 1984 UTM zone 42N. Now we change its projection. Then we click on data management tool. Then we click on projection and transformation. Here we click on project. Then we input the data set. Now here we rename it area of building new. Then we input coordinate system. Here we have different options: geographic coordinate system and projected coordinate system. Click on projected coordinate system, then click on UTM. Click on northern hemisphere. Now I click on zone 43, OK. Now click on OK. Now our shapefile is reprojected. Now we see its projection. Now we have 43 end zone. And before, we have 42 end zone.